And that's what we're doing when we're looking at something. The light that comes out is waves, just like in this very pool, except in three dimensions instead of two dimensions. The pool is going in all dimensions. And we have an 80-foot black hole into which these things go.